I'm excited to welcome you to the first nationally broadcast training program dedicated entirely to the oral health of nursing facility residents. Never before has this issue been given such wide exposure or this level of visibility. The mouth is easy to assess if you think in terms of the four major components of oral health that you are reviewing: the teeth, the gums, the soft tissue, and the appliances that a resident may have, such as dentures or partials. To look at in the resident's mouth, have a facility staff member, preferably a nurse or a CNA, help the resident open their mouth and retract the resident's lips. I can hear you now. What did he say? Get the staff to do what? Yes, I did say get the staff to help you. As a dental consultant during surveys, I've never been refused help by nursing staffs to do this. Staff members have always done a good job and have been willing to help. Remember, someone in every facility should be familiar with looking in the mouths, because looking in the mouth is required to properly assess the resident for the MDS and the care plan. Don't hesitate to ask for staff's assistance. I'd like to show you a video of how simple this process can be. I want you to notice on the video the man retracting the lips of this resident. He's the facility administrator, and I purposefully chose the first cut of this video to further prove how well this can work by facility staff. As you'll see, he did a very good job. Notice how he's retracting the lips, and we can see all the structures in the oral cavity that we need to review. Once the lips are retracted, you can look inside the resident's mouth and note your findings. A flashlight, which works best, or a pen light can greatly improve your ability to accurately assess the resident's oral condition. Most facilities have a light you can use. When viewing the oral cavity, make sure to review each of the four oral dental health components of the resident's mouth: teeth, gums, soft tissue, and dentures or partials. First, look at their upper and lower teeth or dentures or partials if they're missing teeth. After you've observed the teeth, dentures or partials in the mouth, have the resident, the nurse, or the CNA remove the dentures or partials and look at them to see if they're broken or dirty. Once they are removed, have the facility staff retract the lips again and continue. Now look at their teeth, gums, tongue, cheeks, and palate. This oral observation shouldn't take more than a few minutes and provides crucial information to you as you investigate if the resident's needs are being met. Make sure to record the time, date, and the names of all the people present when you perform your resident observation.